Thank you, Trent. My role is very simple. It's to conclude the formal proceedings. However, if you can stay, please do. There's still plenty of food left and plenty of discussions can be held. If you need to go immediately, remember to pick up your show bags at the back of the room before you leave. If you have some time and you've never been here before, we have people outside who will give you guides to the campus, to our premises. I think you'll be very impressed. It's a very innovative place. You'll enjoy looking at it. Again, thank you very much for all the dignitaries that are here today. My former colleague Jeff Lee in particular, we've been on lots of committees together in his former life as an academic. Wonderful to have Peter Drake here, who was a former professor of mine as well. But thank you to all of you that have come today. Higher education has changed enormously. Back in my day, only a very small proportion of my fellow high school students went to university. Many of them left without even completing the final year of high school. Over the last 20 years, there's been an explosion of enrolments in higher education. Just 20 years ago, there were only 5 countries in the world where the relevant age cohort, where of the relevant age cohort, 50% of them had attended university. Today, there are 54 countries that have that characteristic. Been an explosion in higher education. Education has become globalised, has become highly competitive. There's a fierce battle on to attract the best students, the best faculty. And ratings are one way to indicate the quality of a program. These international ratings, they only started around about 2003, roughly the same time when SP Jain Global started. Now, who would have believed that a program that's only 11 years old would have achieved a number 10 status among international programs? You wouldn't have put any money on that. You wouldn't have thought that was going to happen. You'd have to be very proud of that achievement. Many people in Sydney don't even know about us. We should be known. This is a wonderful achievement. We should be very proud of it. And people should know far more widely about our achievements. Much of it goes to our innovative president, who was so innovative that every time I leave a meeting with him, I'm scratching my head and wondering, how can I possibly implement all these ideas? They are so innovative, they are so radical, they are so different from anything that's been done in every other university. How can I possibly do it? And just when I'm thinking about that, he's got another idea, and another idea, and another idea. He's a fountain of innovative ideas. He's way ahead of the rest of us. We are breathless trying to keep up. But the overall result is, we are changing higher education, and we're changing higher education for the better. Thank you very much for sharing this opportunity with us.